Get to see Butterfan TV. We've beaten Birmingham City 1-0. I have Denny with me. Denny, bit bitty, mate, the day.
I don't know. We played okay in patches. We hit the post twice, hit the bar. They didn't trouble us at all. Just a training game.
Like you say, they went down to 10 men towards the end. That was a bit of a naughty one, Den.
It was well late. Well late. The ball had been played a long time before he even got there. Could have got a bus there and got there quicker.
You said about the chances that hit the post. The Samba Longa's goal was out of this world. And then the one he hit the post with, you know what I mean? It was a bit of a gimme, wasn't it?
The easiest one he hit the post with. First one was top class, top draw. That's what he bought him for. If he carries on like that, he'll get out 15, 20 goals a season. But we've got to feed him, though.
Are we seeing a different Brit of Samba Longa now he's got Braithwaite up top with him?
Well, I think Braithwaite's top class anyhow. So he plays with anyone. He brings the best out of them. Yeah. That's it.
He's like, two games at home now, 6 points, two clean sheets. It's like you say, is Pulis just pulling our legs when he's saying this squad isn't good enough?
I think he's playing his old man games, trying to get a bit of Fergie into them. Yeah. That's what it is, man games. But we're top of the league still. What more can you say?
Denny, thanks for coming on Butterfan. Thank-